you, I want to talk about the first verse of the Holy Quran. Let's turn to Surah Al-Fatiha, verse 1.
In the name of God, the Gracious, the Merciful.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim.
Saying Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim is very important. In fact, almost every chapter of the Holy Quran begins with Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Even at the time of slaughtering animals, reciting Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim is obligatory. And if you don't, that very meat that was lawful for you is now unlawful to eat. This one sentence alone makes the difference in having something accepted or rejected by God. But why is it that important, you might ask? Most, if not all, organizations have a flag, banner, or logo to represent them. We as Muslims say Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim at the beginning of all our actions. This is to say that all things we do belong to God Almighty. In the mornings, when we commence our day or any other duties, we should begin by saying Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim to remind us we want to serve God, not in the way of selfishness, wealth, or power. Saying Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim is key to quieting our arrogance and making the individual become humble. By saying Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, we are confessing that we need our Lord to help us. And without His help, we have nothing. By saying Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, we show that we are acting out of our faith in Allah and not our personal desires. It is for these reasons that many traditions from the Ahlul Bayt alayhimus salam put emphasis on saying Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This is Sayyid Ali. I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Inshallah, see you again with more Quranic gems. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.